Hello again, everyone. Welcome back.
Hello.
We just have a little bit more to go on Alice. Just another chapter and like a chapter and a half, basically. And we're in the funny farm.
You might want to give a summary of what happened last time and how we got here.
Oh, okay. So last time we went and visited our former lawyer's place and then had a lovely oriental drug trip. Let's talk to Caterpillar, who said to go talk to the Queen, who was like the final boss of the first Alice game. And then so we went, well, we basically walked outside, and then we were in Queensland, and stomped stuff around, and went to her, and she was like, well, you already have, like, most of your memories back, and, like, you know, maybe you should think about, you know, who could take advantage of your situation, and, you know, evidently we are now. Yeah.
Is the game sound working?
Is it not playing for you?
No.
Well, sounds working out in here.
Yeah, it's like completely silent out here.
Is the TV volume turned down at all?
It's turned up to like 30.
Oh.
I think you must have done something when you were adjusting your settings earlier, so it stopped playing in your face.
Did that change anything?
No.
No. I'm not sure. Hold on. Let me try this. I think level 4, I had the game already up before I had it start streaming out there. Alright, so it's currently not streaming, right?
Correct.
Okay, let me start the game. And then once it's up and running, click into Dalek Prime. And I think it should work.
Okay, hear it.
Okay, good.
Sorry for technical difficulties.
Hmm. Okay, back in we go. In the funny farm, here we go. So yes, and if you recall, as I mentioned last time, some of the memories we'd found as we wandered around didn't match up with... Wait, that was just a dent. Didn't match up with some of the stuff that we had been told that had happened. Like how Lizzie hated locked doors, but her door was locked, and how she wasn't even killed by the fire, and other such stuff. Sketchy business.
If it isn't what's her name from the Idiot's Ward.
Yeah, it's Alice, Uncle's prize lunatic.
The instruments are gruesome, but a hole in the head gives the troubles more space. Just the thing for your stone of madness. Good for seizures too, maybe. You must be as sick of those as I am hearing you whinge about them.
Yay! This seems like a top quality hospital.
Some mental conditions are relieved by bloodletting. Doctor thinks it won't be effective against your symptoms, but I am at the end of my tether, and these leeches need the work.
A baker's dozen, nurse. Let me put them on her.
No, me. I can make them hurt. Which way's up and which way's down?
I was gonna say...
Your prayers?
Don't interrupt. If I can't...
Go to the lavatory.
Maddening.
Yes, you are. But what am I?
I'll give you...
A present? You shouldn't. I've nothing for you. I defer to your enormous heart, your worship.
Come now, Alice. Am I not to be as much honored and obeyed as the Queen? Is that asking too much? I want what she wanted. Give yourself over to that. Trade the tentacles for the train. It's altogether a better ride. It's that, or back to Rutledge.
Never a kind word or reward for services rendered. Don't I deserve a bit of luck? Don't piss on what's right now into me, I say. Brought you out of the asylum. Now you go back on your own accord.
I told you, Mother dear, you're a distant and stubborn child, too content in her own world. Young women need to leave their wonderlands. The real world is not so wonderful. You'll need to grow up. Perhaps some more time in care.
You look decent enough, but appearances deceive. I know you for an unstable and violent person. I can't say I'm surprised you've been incarcerated in the asylum again. A long stay under supervision would serve you right.
Friends!
Suffer. The Queen's tyranny is just a memory. She has no power over you, does she?
Our enemies come and go, but now a new evil reigns, and this fiend's malevolence has eclipsed the conquered queens.
Dead halves of children. Oh, hey, Mahus.
He's licking the butter off of my breadsticks.
Patty. Oh, geez. That's funny. See what you know first. I'll do the teapot cannon. And all we got left is just the rest for the Vorpal Blade.
Seek and you shall find, they
say, but they don't say what you'll find.
About creepy
more
children.
Than nearly mad. They have other parts. The Dollmaker will deprive them of what remains of their deranged souls. They need care.
I know their pain. I would assist, but is sanity required for the job?
A limited quantity. You're not mad enough to be rejected. You're like them, of them, in a way, but not them. I should say not us, for I'm them. But you're on your way. The way is clearly marked.
I believe I know that way, and I'd rather not travel further along it.
Is here, you dimwit. Get inside.
This whole last world is Marzi's favorite world.
No.
Not even a little bit.
This is least favorite.
Too spook.
Negative favorite.
Negative favorite.
It's not even that it's spooky, it just makes me really uncomfortable. There's a target up there.
I know, I saw.
Did you really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Oh, it's like a lollipop or something. I don't know what it is either.
I'll wait till it hops back up and see if any of the actual face does anything. Nope, it's just decoration. It's just a creepy lollipop, friend.
It's well known that he who eats with the devil must have a very long spoon.
Self-reliance is a virtue. Now you...
Oh, hey, Daz. Goes good.
Every child has a purpose. It is the beholden duty of knowing adults to fit every young person to her calling.
Have wax crying baby heads as lights in our house.
Because I would burn the house down.
Oh.
That gets a giant nope from me.
Great big nopes.
So many nopes.
Yeah, considering how old this game is, Daz, it is pretty good hair animation. What did you say this was, like 2011, huh?
Yeah. Came out in 2011, I think July 2011.
We guess it's not that old, but still looks really good for it.
In the video game industry, 7 years is old.
That is true. Yeah, it kind of looks like there's like little kind of groups that it's in, just from looking at it up close here. Yeah, that's true.
The proofs are legion. Every creature has a purpose. It is my sacred duty to fit every young person to a calling, be it for ornament or use. Read your history. Read your mythology.
Flippy things everywhere.
Do you though?
That sounds like it's up above.
The creepy dolls are the whole reason I'm like super hesitant to agree to us doing like joke gifts. Because my mom got me a gag gift for Christmas once, and it was really creepy, like old Victorian porcelain dogs that stared at me with beady little eyes.
Oh yeah. Okay, so you gotta go around.
And she also has threatened to give me some of these like German beer pitchers that they have, which is basically just some guy's face. And they weird me out.
Oh, those?
Yeah.
What? Those are cool.
Oh, I agree that they're cool. I don't want them in my house.
It's a pig, I keep hearing it.
Pig isn't real, Eric.
Pig isn't real, you're in a coma, wake up.
But yeah, I mean, if you would promise me no creepy dolls or things that stare at me, I would agree to do gag gifts or like thrift store gifts or something like that. But there are rules! Blow up the wall!
Going.
Thank you.
are gonna come get you.
For murdering children?
For stealing their clothes.
Oh.
All these naked little girl dolls? Oh, messed up, man.
Marzi, is this what Marzi Hell looks like?
Bitch, it might be.
Okay, that goes up there. I hear the pig. Is this where it was? Oh. Sneaky fuck. Wow, all sorts of stuff.
Add in some bugs with too many legs and like some trypophobia triggers and yeah, that it would be bad times.
Bad times.
Dr. Wilson's not food, Alice. Discipline
for
must be maintained. Cleanliness is optional. Whatever you've imagined about electrical current, it's not half of it. It could be a persuasive teacher.
Strict mind. Demanding.
You're not a cat, my dear. One life is your allotment. Please be more careful with the carving knife.
The carving knives are fun. Oh god, now we're trapped in here.
What is truly sought is most often found, if it is findable.
That's the last swing ahead of those babies. Is that really necessary?
Yep. I'm gonna pretend I didn't see a doll eye watching me through that window.
Right,
no!
There.
Stop!
And there's the rest of its head.
Bad! Bad Eric! You are a very rotten Google Muffin! Why does your face exist?
For you to smooch. That's right, I said it.
Wow. Rude.
Oh god. Oh god, his face.
You must be the chosen one. That you have the ability to shapes.
I can shapes.
You must prove it. Are you the chosen one or not?
I shapes.
There are still more shapes to shape.
Yeah. I was in there.
Your rabbit ran out.
Yeah, but I was already in that door.
Well, it was probably gonna trap you in there, so the game, like, just threw you out.
Oh. Oh, wait. Oh, it's because the door was there. And I was in the way of the door.
Oh. It just knocked you around.
Got knocked out by a door.
It knocked you around like the ho you is. That's right. I said it.
Thank you.
One more face part. I don't know, he looks like a normal child. I don't see the problem. Bitch babies. That one's getting a little too excited on the swing. Oh, what did its mother say? But they are both dolls and have too many legs.
No!
These are a few of your favorite things. Babies come to kill you, will you still be sad?
There's gonna be crying, but it won't be because I'm sad.
It'll be because you're so happy to see your friends. No!
Because I'm gonna be fucking terrified. Seriously, it's like an eyeless crying doll head with four legs coming out of the neck. What is not terrifying about that?
Cupcake.
Brittany says she's very glad she never made it this far in the game now, because she would have not been okay.
Oh, is she watching right now?
No, I'm just talking to her about it. She tried to play this game, I guess, and didn't make it very far.
But Brittany, it's so fun. Come watch. Joy and fun for everyone.
There's a tool for every task. Even the humble funnel has a special job. How would you get gin from a barrel into a bottle?
Oh. forgot there were still some of these.
She sent me a gif of Buddy the Elf that says, "You sit on a throne of lies."
Oh, that's obvious. That's a coffin.
Righto.
I mean, unless you're burying someone alive.
Yay!
Then they're gonna know they're using it.
Hello, Hatter, for some reason. What?
Careful not to lose your head.
in the extra fun part of the level. Oh, there it is.
I was required to identify your family in the Oxford morgue. Your sister was completely recognizable. I can't say the same for your parents.
Smoosh.
This creepy candle is made of doll faces and skulls. And hands. And feet. It's got everything. Delightfully creepy as this level is, like, God, it's well designed. This whole game is very well designed.
Oh, I will never deny that. It is very well designed.
To make Marcy go, nope.
Did you see that there was some sort of purple drawing in that room? At least I'm pretty sure there was. Oh, never mind.
Just the glass.
It was just glowing differently.
Yeah, it does that when you drink. See? Now it's extra spooky!
No. You're a bad Eric, and you should feel bad.
If I don't want to... I can upgrade my last thing. You can't tell, it's just getting pointier. Like, you see, like, old porcelain dolls like this, and, like, they get all, like, kind of mottled, kind of cracked up like that. I wonder what causes that.
It's the paint, I believe.
Oh, it's just the paint, not the porcelain.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's, like, the paint, like, the glaze and stuff. It cracks over time. Like, if you have a favorite old mug and you use it all the time and the glaze starts to crack a little bit.
Get over there. Thanks, Mr. Skeletal.
just waiting for a word from Papa. Might I hold the tea cozy, sir? Might I pour, sir? Bunch of toadies.
That's not how birds work. This is ridiculous.
That's your breaking point? Bird with skeleton legs?
I quit. This is too ridiculous.
Oh. Well, I'm glad to know what your breaking point is. Incorrect bird science.
Can't have any of that.
You also study bird law?
Maybe.
Are you the foremost bird lawyer?
See, this is also ridiculous.
You should take them to court.
Maybe I will.
Be like, I am a highly respected bird lawyer, and I am here to sue you.
Bird defamation. And giving people strange ideas about birds.
Birds are people too.
No, they aren't. That's why I'm suing them.
What about bird person? Are you gonna sue bird person?
That would be.
Hasn't he been through enough?
That would be considered a dick move.
It would be considered a dick move. Don't be like Tracy. Or Tammy. Was her name Tammy or Tracy?
Pretty sure it was Tammy.
Okay. Don't be like Tammy!
Okay.
That would be considered a dick move.
Steak.
Super steak. At least you would have been tender.
True. It would have been a mistake, though.
Ha ha ha.
That's right, you're not the only one who gets cheap laughs around here. No, come back!
It did come back. Chill your chilies down.
Walls to break.
So many babies to deface.
Defacing babies. Very very small area.
People feed on the emotions of others, Alice. Their strengths and weaknesses.
Okay.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Well, I think that gets me a
Come, Alice, more. Don't dawdle. You've already missed the train.
Threats, promises, and good intentions don't amount to action.
Thank you. down there.
Boy, oh boy.
The undiscovered guilty and the wronged innocent share similar fates. Prisons and chains have many forms.
Spooky Satan number. Also the number 2. Which is spooky in its own way. Oh.
Hello.
What a nice surprise.
Spikes are always a good surprise.
Oh, come on. I totally squeezed you there. I am tiny.
Not tiny enough. All that cake you've been eating.
I hate my cake.
But it makes you grow big!
What are you saying?
You heard what I said. Cake makes you grow.
Calling me a cake eater?
I am.
I'm not from Dinah.
You're a dirty cake eater. And you drink tea too.
How dare you?
Oh, I dared.
Is perfectly good steak embedded in the floor.
How do you know it's steak?
Everything can be steak.
Sure then. It's steak. Of a sort.
Yeah, it's people steak. Steak babies.
I was gonna say something, but no, that's not stream appropriate.
Now I'm curious. This stream is marked mature.
I was gonna say, there's not enough meat on babies to make steaks that size.
Oh, that's excellent.
Because we're mature adults that make dead baby jokes.
I love it. Oh.
I'm glad I could get at least one genuine laugh out of you this stream.
With dead baby jokes.
Yes, with dead baby jokes.
Aww. We're so cute. bugs don't look like that.
You can't be a bug lawyer and a bird lawyer.
Maybe I can.
Oh my god.
Crazy, don't stumble on my dreams.
They're dumb dreams.
Wow, rude.
Those dreams are where bad dreams go to die. I'm glad you know where you're going, because, per usual, my sense of direction is shit.
Well, plus Mars, you'd be like, ah!
Well, we both know that I wouldn't have gotten past Hatter's World. Because I'm terrible at platformers and probably would have thrown the controller at you.
I see a pig.
Boop.
Pigs don't go boop.
But you booped its snoot. The snoot went boop.
There was a gap.
Find the gap.
Poor Mises.
At least they are not blind anymore.
Ah! There are more things.
At least you are not alive anymore.
Mr. Skeletal's here on the wall to guide me to my doom. Mr. Creepy Watchful Baby!
Saving Wonderland means saving yourself.
Pointy things are bad, okay?
You know what? Take that.
Wow. You just gonna get in my face like that, bitch?
Yep.
Bring it.
Bite me!
Got you.
Extra fun. seems like a good elevator to ride on. It will probably take me in really nice places. Like a baby chicken, but baby parts.
Annihilate what threatens to destroy you.
Hey, Eric, come here for a minute.
Huh?
I'm just inspired by what the Cheshire Cat said.
Oh.
Come here for a moment.
I'm not trying to destroy you.
That's what someone trying to destroy me would say. It's a shame Quick decided not to tune in for this stream. He could have been properly disturbed again.
I should post it in there and let him know.
Figured you would have.
I figured he would have seen. Well, now he knows. We'll see if he comes.
There's no time to wait. There's no time at all.
and jump to. It looked like it was, but it wasn't.
It looks like it is, but...
Signs of the body's illness or infirmity are obvious compared to those of the diseased mind. And the cures? How and when a broken leg heals is clear. Can one heal a broken mind? How does one know if it's healed?
Good question. Suggestive doll's butt. As one does. kit corner.
What did I tell you about eating cake?
That cupcake had cockroaches in it.
See, you don't want to eat it.
Maybe I do.
You just have to imagine that all cake has cockroaches in it. Then you'll never want cake again.
Awesome. Yeah, see? It's got buggos.
That's gross. Don't be gross.
Too late. It's like the Furby organ.
No.
Except dolls.
Fuck that.
Marzi, which is worse, the Furby organ or this? Oops, that's the wrong direction.
Probably the Furby organ.
Melody should soothe this outrage.
Them the new, forget the old.
Thank you.
Righto.
more fun.
I had a role in my family's demise, but I did not start the fire. Centaurs don't live in Oxford, but a certain doctor did. I saw him, a preening undergraduate. Now I remember him. That key belongs to Lizzie's room.
Creepy.
They were best friends.
Stay away from my sister!
They were best friends.
Lies. I'll kill you, I swear on my mom we will!
It's the train of fun.
Definitely better than creepy babies.
It's just the fun train of hope and doom. But mostly doom.
Doom, 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 doom.
Children's. This doesn't sound like how babies are made.
No, this sounds like how babies are made.
How babies are what?
Eaten.
Oh. Hashtag me too.
Oh God.
Well, hey there.
Am I not the most wretched and selfish of fortune's fools? Oblivious, I live in a training ground for prostitutes. My mentor is an abuser and purveyor. I've been complicit with my sister's murderer and the killer of my family as he corrupted my mind. I sought relief from my pain and you turned me away from the truth.
You are almost there, almost free from what you fear. You could have been cured. You could have forgotten.
Abandon the memory of my family.
They are dead, and you should be too.
You misbegotten abomination! Murderer! You blood-sucking parasite! The damage you've done to children! The abuse!
I provide a service. In the great and awful metropolis, appetites of all sorts must be gratified.
My family! My mind! The infernal train!
The train is your invention, your defense. I merely set its schedule and itinerary. The train is coming with its shiny cars, with comfy seats and wheels of stars. So hush, my little ones, have no fear. The man in the moon is the engine here.
I'll stop that train, if it's the last thing I do.
As you wish, it will be. Your lust, and where your body is, your mind will follow. Perhaps it's already there.
Childs.
Oozing sore of depravity! Children wearing their names around their necks as if they're breeding livestock!
A declaration of their pedigree. You could use one. They're proud to display their provenance.
You brute! They can't remember who they are or where they're from. How many minds have you twisted into forgetfulness?
Not enough. Yours would have been a triumph. Still, you're an insane wreck. My work is done.
Spooky train.
I must stop this infernal train and the evil force that drives it.
Everything's a nail, is it, Miss Hammerhead? First it was your search, freighted with fear and fragmented memories. Now it's the train. Never time for tea. While your brain's on holiday, we're ruined. Now we're all mad here, and that's a good excuse for going to hell in a teapot, but not for forgetting what your senses saw. Forgetting is just forgetting, except when it's not. Then they call it something else. I'd like to forget what you did. I've tried, but I can't.
You've used me and abused me, but you will not destroy me.
No, the damage is done. The old Alice and her Wonderland retreat are demolished. You can't even recognize what's happened, and you're powerless to change it or move against me. I've made certain of that.
Come to receive your punishment, then.
I know I'm guilty of something, but punishment never suits the victims of the crime.
Abuse is a crime the strong visit on the weak. You're right. Abusers are insufficiently punished for the damage they do. Those who witness abuse without seeking retribution for the harm pay a penalty. Your own pain mitigates your failure to act earlier, but you may not yet have paid enough for witnessing the pain of others.
You corrupted my memories, but you failed to make me forget.
I could have made you into a tasty bit. Clients out the door waiting for a piece from a raving, delusional beauty with no memory of the past or no sense of the future. But you wouldn't forget. You insisted on holding on to your fantasies. You're mad, like your sister.
Don't speak of her. You didn't know her.
Your sister was a tease, pretended to despise me. She got what she wanted in the end.
My Lizzie, what is this train's destination?
Madness and destruction. You shouldn't ask questions you know the answer to. It's not polite. And that noise wasn't Lizzie talking in her sleep.
Oh, no. Oh, poor Lizzie.
And there are no centaurs in Oxford. Make your survival mean something, or we are all doomed.
Forgetting is high.
Avenger!
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Serious business time now.
I'll see but you she got charged. Bun Bun back. In prison, some half-wit bruiser will make you his sweetheart, and then you'll hang.
Indeed. A hysterical woman, former lunatic, roaring outrageous accusations against a respectable social architect and scientist. My God, Alice, who would believe you? I scarcely believe it myself.
You monstrous creature. Such evil will be punished.
By whom? By what? Psychotic, silly bitch. Your madness will be punished. Now leave. I'm expecting your replacement.
Push psychologists in front of trains.
Hey! Rude.
That's what we learned.
Pretty sure what we learned was the best revenge is death.
The best revenge is pushing psychologists in front of trains.
No, the best revenge is murder.
Go home again. No surprise, really. Only a very few find the way, and most of them don't recognize it when they do. Delusions too die hard. Only the savage regard the endurance of pain as the measure of worth. Forgetting pain is convenient, remembering it agonizing. But recovering the truth is worth the suffering. And our Wonderland, though damaged, is safe in memory, for now.
We finished up.
Such a good game.
Spooky is complete. If only they'd get around to making the next one.
Someday.
I hope so. Dang, all the artists in this game are Chinese. Seems like. Except for Tyler. Silly Tyler and Louise.
Maybe they're Chinese in spirit, okay?
Joy Ong of Udon! He really likes noodles.
Who doesn't?
Gosh, Brinsley, where aren't you from noodles?
I don't know. Probably because I am too busy giving pumpkin belly rubs.
Oh.
He has been my stream friend. He gets to watch you play video games while he cuddles.
Well, that's not fair. What about me?
You don't need cuddles.
What? Why would you say that?
I'm just saying what the cats are thinking.
Wow, cats. Wow.
I know, right? So rude. Especially you, Coco.
Good job, level designers. You made good levels. Those must have been fun meetings. Gonna stick the dead baby parts over here, and we're gonna stick some more dead baby parts over here. And this is gonna be a tower of dead baby parts.
Okay, so we have a theme. Now, how are we gonna fuck it up? That's how I imagine those went.
Well, they all just got really drunk and listened to like the scariest music they could find to get in the mood and then made up weird things.
Or maybe they just all dropped acid and watched horror movies.
Or that. That's also a possibility.
That seems like a really dangerous combination.
That does sound like a bad time. Dear God. Because that is just asking for trouble right there.
Okay, maybe they just all dropped acid. Period. And then had really long discussions. But recorded them. Otherwise, they'd forget.
Yeah, go friends. And family. I like how among all these we have Odelli. They must have provided so many sandwiches.
And Newbles.
Oh, and a steak and burger place.
And Dark Horse Books.
Well, they didn't eat the books, but they ate the noodles and sandwiches and steaks and burgers.
And a hospital, apparently.
Someone died.
They were just dropping so much acid.
Well, or maybe the hospital.
Spicy
was...
babies?
What?
Where one was of that? The, like, one of the categories was spicy babies.
I must have totally missed that. No, see, maybe the hospital was just sending them, like, crates of corpses for them to, like, build scenes out of.
Probably not.
While they were on the acid.
No.
You don't want to.
Too much.
You don't want to build corpses when you're on drugs.
Too much.
Aw. Well, these are definitely Russian-looking names.
Well, it is EA Russia.
EA was the communists all along.
Well.
Also Poland. Those are a lot of continents.
Polish names are like that.
Vikings! There are a lot of Electronic Arts.
Well, they're a big enough gaming company, they probably have an office in, like, the major countries that buy their games.
Wait, isn't EA what? I'm pretty sure EA is a European company, actually, anyways. If I remember correctly. Like, I think them and Ubisoft are both French, technically. Is that? I gotta look it up. EA headquarters. Okay, California. Where was EA founded? Okay, no, I guess EA is Californian. So it's just Ubisoft that's French.
Well, technically it says EA is Canadian.
Yeah, Montreal, France.
Okay, we're still going through marketing.
All the, like, two people from every office that did marketing.
Yep.
It's kind of weird that they, you know, didn't have the music continue the entire way.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
I mean, usually there's at least something, or like they have some song or like several songs in a row to cover the entire credits. But this just like finish that one, then nope.
Well, yeah, and I mean, they could have put like the song that plays on the title screen.
Oh, yeah. Just any
background. That just loops.
Yeah. Maybe they just didn't think anyone would care.
There is a back button, so I'm sure they just assumed someone would, you know, click back instead of watch the entire credits.
Nope. I always watch the credits. Because the people who made it deserve to have that. That's right. You, Yorg. I see you. Daniel. I know what you did.
He related to the public?
He did his job. Dang it.
Well, we're to the United Kingdom. Maybe that's the end of it.
Electronic Arts Zimbabwe. Because why not?
Electronic Arts Peru.
Thanks, isn't a country. Electronic Arts thanks all these people and you, silly consumer, for buying all our silly microtransactions and all of our silly other games, like sports.
Hey, this game came out before all the microtransaction bullshit.
That's true. They still made EA Sports games, though.
That's true, but no one cares about those except the weirdos.
Why are they manufacturing grasshoppers?
I don't know. Maybe they have pet spiders. Or pet lizards.
This is the quality assurance team that makes sure they get enough money out of you. Brian.
Yeah, Brian. Good job, Craig. Way to go, Juan.
I hope somewhere out there these people know they're
8 years down the line.
Right? 8 years down the line, some weirdos are watching their credits and judging them.
Way to fucking go, Pablo.
Griefenstein. Now that's a pretty cool last name, though.
It's a very odd mixture of Spanish first name to, like, German surname.
Right? Especially Griefenstein. I don't think, there's plenty of Einsteins, but I don't think I've ever heard grief as the first part of one of those before.
Do you think it's almost done? Oh god. More text!
EA, you have too much things. You have to stop.
EA, stop! You have enough!
Game science. There are only two people in the whole science lab.
Maybe they have an opening.
Maybe. You could do game science. But they must not have done a very good job because they were putting birds on people feet. They were not very good scientists.
Eric, you gotta let it go. You gotta.
No.
You are not a bird scientist. Have you been triggered?
Rage.
Rage. Rage against the bird machine. Pumpkin is giving me stink eye because I dared to move him.
How dare you?
I know.
Oh. Oh. Ah. Such a nice gap. Just Iris? Oh, I guess if she's Chinese, that makes sense.
Does it, though?
Yeah, sometimes you have people in, like, Korea, at least, that have really short names like that. You know, you gotta wonder whose job it is to, like, put the credit sequences together and, like, everything. Like, here's a long list of names. Don't spell them wrong. There's like 5 billion of them. And put them all in a great big document and hit enter after every single one. Like.
Well, and especially since most of these then have the Chinese name after them.
Yeah, that too. There's been so much Chinese in these.
Well, even some of, like, the American or European names have had it too.
No. Oh, for like the paper kind of cut out.
Yeah. Which were really cool.
Good job, Edward. You're a cool animator, dude.
Congratulations, Norman.
you were good at being Edward's boss. I think they needed more words in their company name.
Maybe.
That's a pretty cool name. Thanitha Prompatima. Man, all these names are interesting. Amnard Nobter, Anorak Wasindi. You sound Indian.
That would be my guess.
Or Southeast Asian, at least. Maybe not Indian, but they sound kind of Southeast Asian-y, at least.
They're from that area of the world.
They're all pretty interesting names. I wonder if Will's listed in the credits for any of the stuff he worked on.
What do you mean?
Will used to work for, BioWare?
Mm-hmm.
At some point. And I can't remember exactly what he did. Like, I know at some point he was, like, some kind of, like, community manager type person, I think. Can't remember if there was anything else he did, because like he used to do like some. I think it was for one of like the online, like for like Star Wars the online. First World War. I'm pretty sure that's what he did, but I wonder if Will Maddox in the credits of some game somewhere at all. Yeah, he used to work in that industry.
Cool.
Back when.
Back when he was a slightly younger nerd.
Yeah. Yeah, I think he like got burned out. Which, you know, considering how crazy that industry is, I'm not too surprised. I mean, like when, so like, you know, that game, that like Red Dead Redemption game came out recently.
Yeah.
Which is evidently really good. But there were like articles that were coming out around the time it came out about like some of like the programmers there doing like freaking like 100-hour weeks and stuff, just like all the time towards the end, crunch time. Like, ugh. Which, you know, that started a whole. I mean, that always seems to come up. I mean, it's been like a problem in the games industry for a long, long time, is like crunch time and people who work in that industry being like worked to the bone. And because, I mean, 100-hour weeks is no fucking joke.
Yeah.
But yeah, I guess it's been a problem pretty much ever since the game around. Like, I remember whether it was an article or post I saw or something that was like, you know, some message that someone had found inside the code of, like, you know, like a game from like 1980 something or whatever, of some programmer like talking about, like, you know, being super overworked and stuff. So like, it's been a problem like forever, because, you know, they just, everyone wants the games, but a lot of times some people don't really think about the people that make them. And they get kind of screwed. Oh, things are looking different. This usually means we're getting to the end. Oh, hey, Epic Games. Little did they know they would soon be billionaires thanks to Fortnite. Although I'm pretty sure they were already billionaires anyway because they made Unreal Engine. They were not a poor company, but now they have a freaking giant-ass cash cow. Bink. What? Where? What in-game sponsorships or product placements?
Maybe they just say that to cover all their bases.
I guess. This moldy cake made by Little Debbie! There's a new game plus. Again! Alright. Well, we finished it. We will call that good. And do something else some other time. See you guys.